Morning, world. Hippy Trev here. Another lovely day in paradise. Look, you know it's summer when you get out of bed and the first thing you do is you chuck on your shorts. It's the 1st of September. Spring's come and gone and we're already in the summer. We're hitting 30s every day up here. So, anyway, roll the intro.
Hi, Hippy Trev here and welcome to my channel. Hope you get something out of it.
Rightio world, so it's been a while, but I'm actually going to attempt to put a Verg copy together, even though it's only 1,000 cc's, and I know Virgil's 1,100, but I'm actually going to have a go at building this. I'm going to start this today. It's been a while since I bought it. I've done some painting, a little bit of painting on some of the parts. So I've painted some of the parts. It's not the best in the world, but you know what? It is what it is. So. Anyway, worlds, I'm going to actually start having a go. This will probably be done over quite a few days, so this is probably just my first installment of just getting the first part of the model built. So, rightio, let's get to work. Rightio, we're about to start. Number I have a hard time getting this. Alright, so that's the end of day one, playing with Verg the Virago model, even though it's only 1,000cc instead of 1,100cc. Still all the same bloody bike. Alright, later worlds, bye. It's been a couple of days since we were last here. There's the motor all done. That's the frame done. That's the back end done. Shockies. Okay, world, so I didn't film it, but I've got a little bit more done on the bike. I finally got the motor in, fuel tanks together, that doesn't look that straight, and a couple more pieces all done for it, but basically that's how much I've got done. Still got a fair bit left in the box to play with. I don't think I'll put on the spark plug leads. They look a little bit difficult, but anyway, so I'm getting there. So, a little bit more of the bike done. Okay, rightio world, so I thought I was recording, but I'm not, so this is where we're at now. I've just done a little bit more. I thought I was recording the whole thing, but obviously I wasn't. So we're at a standstill now. I've got to wait for more glue to dry. So this is where we're at. So bugger, I thought I was recording, but I wasn't. So anyway, this is where we're at this stage. So I'm not the best model builder in the world. So it's got the handlebars on, it's got his gauges on, seats on. I've still got the handlebars to put on and the mirrors to put on. This backrest is being a pain. And then pretty much done. All right.
Rightio, world. Here's my little model done. I'm not the best model builder in the world, but it is done. Now, it took a fair while. It took me over a week to get it done. So, Verg the Virago model, well, thereabouts. So yeah, there's a couple of little pieces that didn't actually make it onto the model. That looks a little somewhat bent too. Like, I didn't buy the plastic tubing that they gave me was terrible, so I didn't buy fitting that up. But yeah, it was overall, it was still a pretty fiddly little job. So, the world's Verg, the model is done as far as I can do it to the best of my abilities. I got big ass fingers, and there was lots of tiny little pieces, and I didn't end up with too much glue everywhere. So, all in all, pretty happy. A week and a half, well, if you take in the painting and everything, probably about 2 weeks to put this model together. It took me about 2 weeks to put this model together. And like I said, I'm not the best model builder in the world, but you know what, I really had fun putting this together, and it was just something I really enjoyed doing. And it's practically the same as Verg out there, who is now a registered bike. So anyway, worlds, I might look for a truck model next. I haven't built a truck model since I was probably about 18, since I done my last truck. So I think it's time to get back into it a little bit. So anyway, stay safe, keep your knees in the breeze. Oh, and also, I'm heading over to the Gainer tomorrow to have this tattoo here. I'm getting that recolored tomorrow afternoon. As far as I know, I'm booked in at 2 o'clock tomorrow in Gainer at Ted's Tattoos. So hopefully I'll be home tomorrow afternoon with this tattoo here fully recolored, because all the ink, like my ratty tat, had dropped out of it. He done a bloody good job. I'm really happy with what he did there. So yeah, off to Ted Tattoos in Gainer tomorrow to get me my son all recolored. So anyway, as I was about to say, stay safe, keep your knees in the breeze, and I'll catch you later. Bye.